Yeah, I just want to say congratulations to Prince William and his wife Kate on the birth of their son. I had a son in November 2011, so I know what they're feeling right now. So wish them nothing but the best and hope they enjoy their new bundle of joy.